These are the MFX Warehouse prosthetics I'm using, and it's the Alien Ears AN1 and also the Batgirl set in BT1. And here's the gel I used, just a basic Wilco gel, and I put it on the paint. And as you can see, it does smudge the paint, so only do this in places you don't mind risking smudging. But then the snow covers it anyway. And then, yeah, that's the fake snow mixed with glitter, and it just adds a bit more texture to the skin. And I also add a little bit to the face and the hair as well.